There was Miles Vorkosigan and his friend Ellie Quinn, and the bold Dendarii men did land in London town. He bought a patch of fur, it did purr, that's for sure, and though on the guided tour tried to hide his renown. The men went out to sup, for a cup they screwed up. The liquor store blew up when they went to pay the tab. Amid the flaming gin, Vorkosigan, with a grin, said that Naismith was a twin who'd been cloned in a lab. They waited many days for to raise Miles's pay. Ivan almost drove him crazy, still he had his Ellie Quinn. And Ellie did protect Miles's neck, what the heck, but they never did suspect that he really had a twin. He then kidnapped himself from the shelf with great stealth. It didn't help his health when they grabbed him in the dark, and as they took him in, Miles's twin did him in, hit him soundly on the chin, and said that's gonna leave a mark. Miles Vorkosigan's evil twin did begin to confess his father's sin, which he thought was a disgrace. He's the butcher of Kamar, Bariyar, by my star. Our plans come this far, we will now take your place. They kept him in a cell where he fell, sad to tell. He thought he'd gone to hell, it was an awful scrape. As things were looking thin, Ellie Quinn scored a win, and she saved Vorkosigan, and they made their escape. Him secular on the phone to atone, kill the clone. Miles was frozen to the bone at the image of his mother, saying, Miles, you've just begun, you're my son, and you've won, but whatever have you done with your own baby brother? Miles did his best, but the rest was a test. He was put on house arrest while Imsa tried to find the clone and kill him dead, seeing red. So they said Miles simply went to bed and left his comlink behind. Ivan with a slam, they did cram in the dam, and Lord Miles with a scam where they took him by surprise. He went purred, stunned, it was done one on one, but Mark had the only gun pointed at Miles's eyes. So Galen said, it's late, don't you wait, you ingrate, you must kill the one you hate. Hey, don't point that at me! The clone put Galen down to the ground for the drown, and assassins heard the sound, and they all had to flee. Said again, as did arrive, men alive for a five, but the Barian strived and the ambush were out. Each other they'd stunned with their guns, it was fun, leaving Miles and Mark to run till at last they got out. Miles got Mark's stash full of cash for a dash, and although it might brash, they'd try to be his friend, Mark did erase every trace of his face. And then in outer space they did the whole thing again.